Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 締めあげ, which means
close in Japanese.
Let's say it all together. 締めあげ締めあげ締めあげ One more time. 締めあげ締めあげ締めあげ Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.